Short English Moral Story for Kids. Thirsty Crow. Once there was a crow. It was very thirsty. It went here and there, but it could not find water anywhere. Found a pot with a very little water in it. It got an idea. It dropped some pebbles into the pot. The water came up. The crow drank the water and flew away. Moral of the story is, where there is a will, there is a way. Bye bye.